Hi, welcome back. How are you? Nice to meet you again. In this video about how to get a free mount called Continental Bird. Okay, let's get started. To get a mount called Continental Bird, we have to complete a quest called Curse and Mutation.
还轮不到你这样的小喽啰跳出来，
西莫梅斯，你到底做了什么？
呀，想要一个答案吗？那我就让你亲眼看看了。
凯斯，你在做什么？给我停手！
愤怒只是无用功，可怜的家伙，你以为能阻挡我吗？瞧啊，你忠心耿耿的骑士们，正打算和你亲热一番呢。而招来的无妄之灾。希望下次见面时，你那张蚌壳一样的嘴能吐出点我想要的东西。
After getting the continental bird, we can upgrade the continental bird by providing the required materials. Materials can be obtained from monsters including Mini and MVP. While the blueprint is from elite monsters, The location of the elite monsters for the blueprint can be seen on the map with the bird icon.
Thank you.
That's it. If you find this video helpful, please share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. See you again.